The reason I'm here today is because too many of our neighbors are experiencing devastating consequences of overdevelopment and gentrification. The West Grove neighborhood is rich in culture and history, and I'm a person that loves to help where I can.